Welcome, goose hunters. Today we are going to be showing you how to set up your goose decoy spread. This setup is going to be if you are using a layout blind from a field. So the first thing you are going to want to do if you're setting up your decoy spread in a field is going to be checking the wind direction. In this situation here, you can see that we have our hunter set up in the layout blind, and the wind is blowing to the right of this pitcher, which means the wind would be blowing at the back of the hunter. So remember that geese always want to land into the wind. So you're going to always want to have your back facing, or yeah, your back towards the wind. The next thing is setting up your decoy spread. Here you can see we have about a little over 20 decoys, and typically the best setup is to do somewhat of a U-shape. The reason why you're going to want to do this is that the geese need some type of area to land in. So if you just set it up in a big cluster right in front of you, the geese don't really have a clear landing space or a space directing them in. In this case here, you can see with the U or V shape, the geese have a clear landing spot, and that is directly in front of where you were going to be shooting at. So it makes your shooting easy, and again gives a landing space for the geese. So I hope this video was helpful, and if so, please make sure to check out our other videos on www.howtofixduckandgoosedecoys.com.